Goodness, it is bright out. First of all, I've moved my desk. So, yeah, that's a good surprise. And also, Merry Christmas! And today I'm actually going to be unboxing two of my five Christmas presents. And I'm only going to be unboxing those two because they're the only ones that might have an impact on the channel. Let me go get them real quick. Starting out first off with a Hori Xbox Racing Wheel. And then some Astro A20s. So let's get into the unboxing, shall we? So we're gonna go ahead and start off here at the Astro A20s. I got my butterfly knife here in case we need to cut any tape. Yeah, we need to cut the tape, hold on. Don't worry, I am not planning on harming anyone with this. I am just using it to open this. Ha, got it. All right. See it? How's this open? Oh, there's more tape? Is there? Oh wait, no, there's not. It's like sealed in there. That's a nice design for the inside of the box. What's this? Is this like the manual or something for the thing? And Astro really cares about keeping their headsets and stuff, like, safe. This is the owner's manual and stuff. Yeah, I think so. What's this? Oh! A USB to USB-C cable! Sweet! Alright, let's see the headset. Bro. Okay, so this is like the thing that you put in. I think this is the thing that you put in your Xbox, and then that makes it so you can connect the headset to the Xbox. But look at these things. Let me get them out of the packaging first. Yeah, I wasn't kidding when I said Astro really does like to keep everything safe. Look at these things. Flip up mic. Oh. Wait, why is my mic all the way over there? I completely forgot to move my mic. I hope the audio isn't terrible. Can you hear that? Hope you can. Oh, ho, ho, ho. All that is satisfying. Did you see it? How smoothly it just came off? Smooth as this one to me. Satisfactory. Satisfaction guaranteed, that's for sure. Dude, where this headset is like, oh, it's so comfy. Oh, it's legitimately so, so comfy though. Dude, hold on, where's my hoodie? Hold on, give me a sec. Alright, now I got my hoodie on. So, whoops. Let's do this. Haha! See, this is part of why I wanted a hoodie. So I could, like, have the headset on over my hoodie. Alright, I'm gonna keep the hoodie on in spirit of Christmas. So, I'm gonna put these. I'm gonna flip up the mic real quick, and I'm gonna put these right there. The big boy, the racing wheel! Okay, so we got a lot of tape we need to cut here. Have I mentioned how smooth it is to cut with a butterfly knife? Cut tape with a butterfly knife? It's just like, alright, let's see it. Let's see this racing wheel. No, hey, you stay. We're gonna cut you up. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna need to stand up for this. Jesus. There's an owner's manual.
cardboard. What's this? Cardboard.
Alright, here's the pedals. Guys, I think this might be the racing wheel, but I'm not too sure. Yeah, I don't know. I think it might be the racing wheel. But in all reality, though, like, why in the... Okay, this part and this part of the wheel are actually, like, textured. I think I know what I'm going to use for my gear shift. Now, what in the world is this? Because there's a lot of extra cardboard in there. Of course there's tape. Of course there's tape. What is this? Where's the manual? I feel like the manual... Oh, here it is. Got it. Quick start guide. Here we go. Hold on. This thing says there's modes? Oh, there is! So apparently... Mode 1 is specifically for Xbox Series X/S, which is... I have a Series S. And it seems Mode 2 is for Windows 10, but if Mode 1 doesn't work, you can also use... Huh. So... That's how you plug it. Where's the cord? Oh, well, I'm stupid. Here's the cord.
Alright.
Let's, I don't need to untie this. Oh, so the pedals... Let me get the pedals out real quick. Ah! Yeah. Looks as if the pedals connect to the steering wheel, and then the steering wheel connects to the Xbox, therefore making... Ah, okay. Yeah. Okay, so this looks like it connects just like this. And I seem to be right. I always get confused with these twisty ties. They're so confusing. Gosh. Alright, here we go. Alright, so I'm gonna put the pedals over here. Plastic bags can be dangerous to avoid danger, suffocation, and keep this bag away from babies and children. Huh, interesting. You know, it smells pretty good in here. There is a lot of extra cardboard in here.
My mom's gonna have a fit when she sees how dirty my room is.
Hey, Editor Forcraft here, and I just wanted to say that I completely forgot to say thank you so much for 500 subscribers. Let's go! Half a thousand! And I'm pretty sure you guys are really, really, really going to like it. So make sure to stay tuned for the 500 sub special. I have it all planned out. I just need to start filming it. I will be posting updates on my Twitter at ForcraftGame1 and my TikTok at ForcraftGame2. So make sure to go follow me on both of those platforms. And if you haven't already. And yeah, so stay tuned and back to the video. If anyone in the comments owns one of these, can you tell me, like, what... Can you just tell me what this is for? And, like, how do I use it? Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Peace. Man, my chair really tagged real far back.